Adventures with the Weiss Brothers.
Charles always has to talk.
Fine. Fine. That's fine. Easy! Yeah! Now you're stuck in it again. Give her some throttle. Yeah, son.
This is ridiculous.
Well, she's warmed up.
I brought some salt.
Get out of here. In the handicap?
Yeah.
Oh, this lady. Uh-oh. This lady behind us.
That's a guy.
What are they doing? Oh.
That's all right.
I'm so hungry.
That's all you can think of. Dude. Should we go in? Should we go get an F-bomb? Figure out what's wrong with it first.
Before I take all these lug nuts off?
Yeah, how many are under there?
Two? But they're all loose.
Just keep that on.
I'll put the front one back on.
Yeah. Okay. See, this way is fine. It's moving. But you bring it this way. And then at some point.
Yeah, you wish you could look, put that Lazy Susan's in there.
I know.
Oh, wait a minute, dude.
Definitely shifted to the point where this gets raised up when we shift it back into the center.
I still can't budge it. Oh, there we go.
There. Now tighten this.
It's doing it now?
No, that's it. That was it. It was just that little bit it needed.
I don't understand this. You're going to have to wedge it. Oh, I got it. I hope we did. Okay.
It's alright, we'll just go home.
Now it's starting to get cool, huh?
Beautiful. Beautiful.